Get ready for a very special episode of If Breakouts Could Fly!
Oh, hello, space face. This is Pat the Prairie Dog, floating about this crazy thing we call our universe.
Wow.
And I'm in a rented spacesuit. And yes, it does smell like dog food in this thing. Of course. I'm going to teach you something about that big ball of turn and burn called the sun. For example, I know 1 million Earths could fit inside the sun. I also know the sun is made of gases. Uh-oh. Flammable.